a UFC heavyweight division collision. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Well, always great to be back on the left coast as we get underway here at the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Great to have you with us as always. He caught that one right on the knee. That could have hurt.
He caught the kick.
Catches the leg here. Now goes for the takedown. It's there. Hunt gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
Tries to pass, but doesn't make it. He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Switching stances here.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
He's tagging him.
While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's gonna have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
He's got good accuracy on that jab. He's looking for that elbow.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Wow!
Oh, beautiful jab there by Hunt.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Hook there, Joe.
Body kicking it out. Fainting with the punch.
Oh, that was a big one. That one landed hard.
He's checking every single one of those.
Good shot. Huge kick misses.
Hunt gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds. Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
Nice kick right there.
Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter.
Attacks him.
Strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. And he connects with the punch there.
Oh, good shot. Oh, excellent exchange there.
90 seconds now in round two. Hook shot is blocked. Saw that coming from a mile away.
He switched again to southpaw.
Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result,
oh! He's hurt here. Oh! He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
And that's gonna do it.
Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really, just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check it out here.
Boom. There he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mallory on the soft is called a stop to this contest at 4:07 of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce Buffer.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.